go.
Of Sobek, Lord of the Nile. It is contained within a symbol that invokes Serket, the scorpion goddess of magic.
What do we got right here?
They must have brought the sarcophagus by Feluca. Put you a remote place for this. Someone. Some of those marks on the body look like the sacred organs were removed. At least the lungs are gone. Dark and foreboding invocations. Looks like the pilot got away, but left embalming tools. Whoever removed his organs seems to have done so for a sinister reason. There is nothing normal about this. Thank you.
Fast travel right here. We'll kill a few guys. Heading over to this outpost, hoping to eliminate it. Guessing it's gonna be quite hard, but I'm pretty sure I can handle it. I'll look at the map again. It's two captains, one commander, and four other chests. This is gonna be fun.
Thank you.
Others' backs, huh? No surprises. I hear you, Philip. Bird! You will pay, Corpse!
Blessings on you.
this man climbs up here, I'm gonna shoot him.
Come to me, that's right. And I'll push you over the edge!
he's definitely calling me. Oh, here we go. Welcome to the stream.
Bayak. It was the Fetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
Prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait! They thought I was dead, and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses, and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
attention here.
Captain turns around and goes on and unlocks the doors. Just gonna go check on the other cage. To see if there's anybody up in those towers.
What? Die, die!
Believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi has been killing our men.
I shall take him.
Keep calm, Haku. I will get you out.
Fire. You will need to find the key Sefetu wears around his neck.
I heard he killed the archer Sefetu.
That and more. Don't call him the Firebrand for no good reason. Do not screw up.
Yeah.
Ha!
time to die. Worms can have you.
Can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi.
Keep calm, Haku. I will get you out.
Fire. You will need to find the key to Fetu Well.
Can't believe some pus-filled wart of a Magi has been killing our men.
I heard he killed the archer Sefetu left precise.
That and more. When Sefetu catches him, I heard he's going to burn his fingers and toes off, then his ears, nose, tongue, balls.
Sweet Serapis.
They don't call him the Firebrand for no good reason. Do not screw up.
I kill you!
Hit him! me in.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe. You've got me against you bastards.
What is happening?
Face the boatman.
Mine now.
Come on, dude, we need to go.
Blast, blast, blast!
Come on, come on, come on.
Stop, you shit!
God of grain, watch over me!
So why don't we just take one of the horses back there? Just gonna keep running. Eventually more enemies come.
Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
Let's see what we should get. Smoke screen. Assassination.
Keep the net
safe. Keep tight. Wind is picking up. It's not good. Welcome to Netopolis. Dream of the green. Master Tahaka. My name is Baek, from Siwa.
I am indeed Tahaka, Grand Planner of Sais and Steward of Letopolis.
I met your family. Your wife sent me here. She said you might know about the one called the Scarab.
This is not the place to speak, for who knows who may overhear our words. Come inside and I will answer you.
Your son is very proud of your work. He misses you.
You'll be here soon. I dream of my son and his sons following in my steps. The world is made by great men dreaming big. What do you dream of, Baek?
I do not have the luxury of dreams. Just finding the Scarab.
The Scarab preys upon the weak. There's no threat to me.
Are you not afraid of the Scarab, Tahaka? Seems after what he did to your father-in-law.
What happens to poor Gupa tears me. Whatever my life's work, whatsoever I did to bring that down upon him, I beg the gods for
me. Master Tahaka! They're attacking the ruins again!
Baek, come fight with me. That keening is the voice of the Resetu. The desert dogs use the storm as a rallying cry. These reavers use the sandstorm to mask their raids. Stay close to me! Do not let these guys surround you! I will not let you destroy my...
I got my Chromebot. I know.
Over here! Try to make it get back! 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 Back!
Back! Back! Back!
You face the greatest of Egypt! Come, Meta! Fight with me! Quick! Hunt them down!
This and that. Where's the other one? There he is.
Won't be more than a pile left of you, Dodo.
Coming back by foot on me.
Upon them like Sobek's did. Payek, ride with us. These desert dogs have crossed me for the last time. With your fierce iron, I know we can end their threat.
I understand your thirst for blood, Tahaka. But these bandits are not my concern. Tell me about the scarab before you ride.
Is that not the badge of a Metai that you wear? These reavers are a threat to the good and innocent people of Latopolis. Come with me, Payek.
And once we have returned these curs to the desert they so love, then I will tell you the story you want to hear.
All right. I will join your course for today.
Where do we have to go to, my dude?
Come, Bayek. Take up your iron and join us. Brave, loyal servants of Notopolis. We will root these rivers out of their holes and spill their blood on the sand.
This task you have put yourself to, it seems impossible.
Only the gods can know that for sure, Bayek. And if I do not reach for the stars, how will I know how close I can get? Notopolis was a wonder once, before the desert overtook it. I mean to show the world, to show the gods, that men can conquer anything if they put their minds to it. Perhaps you have been sent by the gods to help me realize my vision. Strong arm, a keen eye. We could restore this land to glory.
I have my own great work ahead of me.
We shall see if I cannot convince you.
Cultists caged.
Please, man, if you have any decency in your heart, free me.
Stay here. Wait until it is safe and someone will free you. You have my word. Sounds like a few bandits are roosting up top.
My thanks to you, Bayek. If
Before you arrived, I thought my dream was doomed to die. You gave me the strength to hunt down these Reavers.
Who are they?
Blood-fevered followers of Sekhmet, the Lady of Slaughter. They wish nothing more than chaos and ruin.
Are they connected to this Garab?
No. They think themselves lions, but they are no more than carrion eaters. And now they will feed the scavengers. I will bring this priest back to the city. Meet me at my house. We will dine, and I will tell you what you need to know.
May Ptah bless you and protect the city, Master Dar.
If you have any questions, please just ask. What? Just got from over here.
Whoa. Bayek, did you see the sandstorm? Come,
yeah.
Father said you join us for dinner.
How'd you already hear, teleporter?
Glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawab.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayek?
Against you, Tahaka. Nor as you do.
Senu. Maya.
So he's
where are you,
scared.
Maya? Kemu. I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
wind. Sandstorm coming.
Come on, dude.
Smile upon you. Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks. First, my steel.
Oh, I'm then coming to go kick your ass. So just level 19. Man, you just stole all my stuff.
Should have stayed in the shadows.
What do you mean? Accept it after my stream. Tell me more about this.
What?
No chance.
I guess you gotta climb up high and drop down from above them. Also, I just forgot, you can tell me right now if I'm streaming this on YouTube or Twitch. Stop whatever you're doing and go around to the middle. There you go, start walking. Thank you guys for these checks.
Hey, what the?
Let's get out the area first. I know.
Hey, hold on.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Also, make sure to subscribe. Oh, buddy, I need you to start moving to the middle. There you go.
My name might remain enduring in this temple.
I'll rally the troops.
Here we go.
I can hit him.
Are you serious? I stood there for the longest time, didn't say anything. You know, everyone's here, it says some. That is some serious BS. That should have completely worked. It just did not confirm kill. Like, now I know how to do it.
Guards here are vigilant.
Are you serious? This guy just doesn't die. Like, maybe I should take out the archers. Try to do the same thing. Except there's like a little hidden window I can go into. Yeah, every time it's so close. Archer down.
Unstop the blaze!
He's trying to throw stuff at me. Jesus! How much damage does that thing do? So guys, make sure you subscribe for more fails. I think I still got my shotgun bow. Hi there. I also still haven't completely learned how to use God, finally. Oh my God. So
this is how a dream dies.
You decided to bury me.
I could have built something to last an age.
And Cooper could have said stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. This victory.
Oh, I forgot about his child.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and the builder of cities.
No.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Metropolis like dust.
Oh, bye-bye. Yeah.
Mother! I'll cut you down like you did my father! I got you all, friend! I hate you!
Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house?
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was a scarab. He did this. Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy.
He got what was coming to him.
I'm sorry, my son.
Oh. Yes! Finally.
Good news, Layla. IS DNA has finished sequencing. You can sync with their memories
yes,
now.
Yes, level 17. So yeah, if you guys could give me like any tips and tricks, I'd really appreciate it.
I will.
So I don't, like, ask for anything in this.
Weird.
Just like the Battle of Salamis, Captain. I have you trapped.
Here comes Themistocles. And that is the game.
Oh!
Got beat by old man.
Ramodo!
Foxy, that's why are we delivering all this treasure? We could retire to Lesbos with this amount of gold.
What say you, desert rat?
If that chest doesn't make it to Pompeii, this ship won't either. We crawl through Hades to deliver it if we have to.
Enough.
Damn.
Back to work, you slack black horse! Themistocles, my trusted shield boy, get to it, huh? We've been hired to bribe Pompeii, to save a queen. And to win a kingdom! The usual fare for us mercenaries, huh? And rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
Your third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching Spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death for such a hero as me.
A real hero could swim to save himself. I see them. I'll not be sucked to a scupper for nothing.
This doesn't look good. Those are just birds. Those are all arrows. Why do I have the option to shoot things?
Sails on the horizon! There!
Oh no.
Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships. Sent by the order of ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Galley speed, let's go!
Quickly, full speed ahead.
Besides its peace, the air is already choked with smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she burst now for us. Let loose storm sea dragons alongside her.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Speed go! Galley speed!
Need more rain and fire! Order the shields!
Heave a galley speed!
Fire!
Get him, Marsh!
More speed, Zeno! I see ship break.
Yeah!
Ready!
Hold.
Give them hell, other
friend. We've got these Malakia! Target their rear wings! They're full of oil! They'll burn like camel shit! All for ramming speed! Cut them like fish! La la la! Ramming
speed! Give them hell, other friend!
Get him out, boys! Yeah! I got him!
Careful with your
it's easy.
Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 Nautai is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way!
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place.
Okay, who in the heck's driving this ship? Oh, I get to ram people now.
Galley speed! Easy pace!
Eyes open, man. Oh, that's a big ship.
Pick up the pace.
Yeah, that's a huge ship. Any tips? Huh? No. Well, let's do this. And there's two more.
There, I see him. Pompey sails north.
Those are friendlies.
There may be patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Heady shit, of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who came for his own protection. You know, you really should join this trial.
Don't shoot him, ally.
Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Yeah.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you? Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed.
Uh-oh.
Reed. My fleet will soon be ready for Egypt.
Well, that's yours. They're like black flag. You can control your own ship. Also, could one of you guys in chat right now please tell me if I'm either streaming on YouTube or Twitch? I forgot. Thank you. I'm gonna save up my stuff. So what should I say? What do you guys want me to do right now to say? Thank you. So yeah, if you guys want to do anything right now, like take over some outposts, I'll definitely do that. God, I hate these bounty hunters. gonna be the end of me. So yeah, if you guys tell me to go like do some Renog, we'll do it. Okay. By the way, have you finished the game? Really? So you've completed like all the other ones?
Hello, friend. Come to trade? Is fair. Done. Agreed.
Okay then. Upgrade. Oh, I have 3,000 coins.
See you soon.
Go. Guys, I can't say this enough.
How can I help you?
Please do subscribe. Things could I do right now? Dad. How old are they not getting to? Thinking later tonight I'm gonna do a part 3, so make sure to stick forward to that.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Letopolis, the city of Horus. Come.
Got my mascot right here.
Welcome.
Cat.
Welcome to Letopolis. I never forget a face, and I have not seen yours before. You found it! Your new home! A miracle of a man's labor. The great work begins!
No, that's not...
You just don't know it yet. We give every new arrival a house. Only dig it out and help...
And thank you for the people who have been subscribing. Thank you so much.
Speak to some of our new inhabitants. Like Nehi. He can tell you how liberating it is to leave the past behind.
I cannot shed my past like a snake sheds his skin.
Come, man. Are you ready to work to free yourself? Join us and take a house as your reward.
I have heard the stories.
Whoa.
By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cursed me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars? There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera, and I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My tank.
You left all your oxen on there, even though an oxen probably stabbed on the animals. Or you probably just back kick it. Don't you leave all your stuff behind. Why? Throw it. After this. Oh god, there are a lot of people. Go.
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lying to it otherwise.
I found your stuff, dude.
Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Get away. I'm coming, my friend. So, Rocky, have you finished this game?
Welcome, friend. I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will. Many lost words and fragments of the old world are found here. Perhaps not everything.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefe.
Why am I going up here?
Shen?
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Rocky, if you watch it right now, if you do end up having a PS4, could send your friend a push right now and we could talk. And DP, same to you. If you're still watching.
Welcome, friend. A new life awaits you here in Metropolis, the city of Horus.
Another part of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Where's this hieroglyph translator at? Well, everyone, I'm going to be ending off the stream right here. I'm going to be hopefully streaming again in a few hours. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, and just wait for my next stream.